with me.
Can you play through the camera? How do you do that? Es que te veo lo que pasa, es que estoy muy inclinado para allá. Entonces cuando lo hago así, es como en verde no le doy nunca.
Por eso es que la silla no me gusta eso. Más rico en la que no tiene.
No, pero, o sea, porque veo la prueba de fuerte. Pero es como así.
That stinks, kinda like burnt fur and regurgit drinks. With an undertone of the acorn and leather that's laid on thick like Liz Claiborne. Step over with deep trepidation, lift up the top off the meat cooking station. To discover my homie Todd, I said, oh my god, what grim facade do you meet me with in my wakefulness? I hit too many Stellas and they all was crisp. Must I rise up in the morning with my squirrel assisted from the world insisted as I did this instant that him up in heaven again is premature. If only reality would concur, poke him with the tongs, dude won't wake up. Put him on the lawn, Ray's about to cook a steak up. And this ain't no kind of mausoleum, got to get the high degree on. Pause on him on the peel, got all ready, all used up. I mean he sizzle, ain't nothing left but charbone and gristle. My heart is fissile, I mean it could break like crystal. He never learned to whistle, don't break his cadaver up. What's the matter with your mind? He ain't a lawn clipping, we've been knuckleheads since old times. Dig out the bat and helmet on the bat, we're all about to have a funeral and that's that. We'll do it after breakfast, we'll do it up proper. We'll drop all his ashes out the airwolf car. They're all singing up dirges, all spreading out blossoms, and it's gonna be freaking awesome.
Where I'm living, it's hard to say. Wasting my time at the corner of dude and catastrophe. Where I'm living, it's hard to say. But I feel fine at the corner of dude and catastrophe.
6 bong rips later, we ain't going to the helipad. Standing around hella sad, wonder where them Stellas at. All these dudes ain't huge on sentiment, still they wanna say a little something to the benefit of laying Todd's soul to rest. I cold regress, contemplated old regrets and said, man, why he even got to do a thing like pass out on the Barbie King? I'm trying to bring from recesses in my mind a word or two that would improve unkind. Aligned as he was with the less than angelic, trafficking black tar, smacking psychedelics in that little ass band of his and drunk doing it, knowing what the right thing to do was but eschewing it. It did seem pretty probable, flames are audible, that's the duty that Todd will pull. Not just in death, but in after that, like the bat, out the H-E double vertical slack. But inbound in the case of this rodent, like when he got peeled out on and exploded. Or in fact, when he got shanked in the joint, hella causing me to wonder if there's even a point to our shepherdly tending of his life's ending. I bet he's chilling at Friendly's and gonna be back in the neighborhood shortly, discussing how awesome it is to be portly. Reporting the slant that he just got on with blister, drank till his wrists hurt, boned the ghost of your sister. Dude's a bucket kickster when he asked me, and this one wasn't like a masterpiece. So yes, we're depressed, but not drastically. Living at the corner of dude and catastrophe.
Where I'm living, it's hard to say. Wasting my time at the corner of dude and catastrophe. Where I'm living, it's hard to say. But I feel fine at the corner of dude and catastrophe. I'll just wait.
Fue súper bien. Fallé como 5 veces. Y no te es nada.